Tributes to service and sacrifice in defense of our country and our freedoms, the focus of Memorial Day observances right here in Lubbock. A special historical marker also unveiled during the ceremony at the City of Lubbock Cemetery. It honors the three Congressional Medal of Honor recipients buried there.
It is unusual for that number. It's for having three in a civilian cemetery. Most Medal of Honor winners are interred in military cemeteries like Arlington or whatever. We're an unusual case in that regard.
Girl Scouts, Cub Scouts, and Boy Scouts placed American flags on veterans' grave sites to mark Memorial Day. It's estimated that the City of Lubbock Cemetery is the final resting place for more than 3,000 military veterans.